Amazing people. So in today's video, I'll show you how to add filters into your Instagram post, from your stories to your normal Instagram post. So to get started, let me just start with the stories, then I will head over to the Instagram post. So you're going to click on the plus icon on your profile on the home page to post a story. Now let me select a post and then I get back to you once I select a post. Now you can see I've already selected a post, so this is what I'll be using for this illustration. Once you have your post ready, at the top there you can see there is several icons. There is a one with two A's, another with a sticker icon, and another with a stars, three stars, and then the music icon and three dots. So to add filters on your Instagram stories, you're going to click on the stars, the third option. Once you click on the stars at the bottom, you can see no effect and a circle. So once you scroll to your right, you can see the effects are all over the bottom. So you're going to scroll over to your right until you find an effect that suits your liking and makes your image look more impressive, or makes it more beautiful to watch, or more appealing, that makes your image more appealing to the eye. So just scroll to the left or to the right. There are thousands and hundreds of filters that you can use. So once you find the one to your liking, you are just going to click on done at the top, and then share your story by clicking on your story icon at the bottom, or share with your close friends using the bottom option written close friends. So once you share that, your image will now be shared with the filters that you have already set in place on your image. Now to add filters to your post, you're going to click at the bottom. First, you're going to select an image that you want to place the filters on. Then after that, you are just going to edit and move forward. So to select a post or to post a post, you are going to click on the plus icon at the bottom. You can see at the bottom there are five options. The middle one, click on it. Once you click on the plus icon at the bottom, you are going to now to select your post. And after me, now I've selected my illustration post. You can see the first page that will be brought to you is the filters page. So you can see there are several filters that you can use. You can see there's the Paris, Los Angeles. There are a lot of filters that you can use. So you can see at this, you can scroll down till where you find one to your liking. So once you are done selecting a filter, you can customize it by clicking on those two lines inside the filter. Now you can see you can increase or reduce the intensity of the filter that you have just set in place. So once you set an intensity to your liking, you're just going to click on selecting the tick, then click on next. Now after clicking on next, you're going now to add your captions, tag people and add locations, and maybe add some few features to this post. After that, click on share and your post will be shared with the new filter that you liked. So that's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, kindly hit the like button, and also if you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. And to everyone who has already subscribed, thank you for subscribing.